Hey guys, and welcome back once again to Butter Off.
I just realized it's this one.
Welcome to Butter's justifiably ambitious, fun, frightening anime quest. I did it with such little energy. Oh no. But yes, welcome back once again. Today, I have a few ideas of what I want to do. But before we jump into anything, we are about to jump into a time lapse because your boy did some base upgrades and I'm smart. I used replay mod, so I recorded it for you guys. So here it is. Here's a little time lapse. Let's get into it. But there you go, guys. I'm actually really happy with how it turned out. I have a lot of ideas for what I want to do. Originally, it was going to start off as like a tree, and I think that could still look really cool, but I've got a new idea now where we might incorporate a bit of magic into it. I don't want to spoil too much of the idea right now, but I'll let the sun do a little bit of an example for me right now. I think you can kind of get a little idea if you replace the sun with a magic crystal floating over my base. You might get it. But anyway, today, along with that, I also now am going to take my first devil fruit. You guys pretty much picked out the one I should have, and well, winning by a large amount is sadly this one. No, it's actually this one. I am actually very excited because I'm pretty sure this is Luffy's devil fruit. So I've got main character energy with Tanjiro's water sword, then I get Gomu Gomu, and I've got a basic quirk to start off with giving me maximum potential. I am giving off main character vibes so hard in this series. Also, you guys can stop commenting I left a devil fruit in the base last episode. I know! I watched the episode and I saw it. I'm so mad. But anyway, I guess it's time. Let's start it off with us eating our first devil fruit. Oh, I'm gonna be sick. Oh, that's it? A little bit of nausea? Oh, there we go. Yeah, I've already got a bunch of abilities. Holy crap. Well, I guess we're gonna just put all of these on and see what happens. Oh my god. What does some of these do? Like, what's this do? What did that do? I don't know what half of these things do. I know I made it. Wait, coats a very thin layer of armor and hakai, allowing you to bypass some resistance of devil fruits. Wait, if I have that on, does that like make me immune to like a creeper's explosion or something? This is gonna be so stupid to death. Nope, it doesn't. Ow, I thought it would have. I guess it makes me just more immune to devil fruit, sadly. Okay, that's all right. What's this, balloon? Oh my god! Yo, it just makes me a balloon. All right, wicked. Inflates your stomach like a balloon. Why? Why would I need that? Does it, like, make me slow fall? Yeah, it does. It does. Okay, all right, sure. Next up is gear 2. Speeds up your blood flow in order to dramatically increase your speed. Oh, okay. I mean, I don't feel dramatically. Yeah, my speed didn't get increased at all. Maybe it increases my strength as well. I really hope so, because currently, as a Demon Slayer, I've already counteracted every single ability this has given me. That's okay. At least now I don't take fall damage if I want to be fat. Wicked. Up next, Gear 3 allows you to deliver a single powerful giant punch while inflating your bones. That sounds dangerous. 4. Okay, so what? Now I can like, bah! Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, yo, that's wicked. It blows up the floor and everything, but it's made me, like, flat. Oh, it, like, crushes my bones. What? Okay, sure. I guess that makes sense. I mean, I'm just really thin now. I'm starting to regret eating this devil fruit, guys. You guys have made this out to be amazing. This isn't that good currently. Okay, let's hope the next four moves are somewhat better. This one, yeah, it's just a long punch. Can I use it with my sword? Dude, imagine if I could do this and then go to my sword and stretch my arm out with my sword. That would be so cool. But I mean, as a melee attack, I mean, that does reach the camera. Like, that is quite a distance. So yeah, that's a decent, it's all right. I've got a sword though, so I'm iffy on it. Okay, the next ones do look pretty cool. So I'm hoping so. Six. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, I think 6 is the one where when I look at terrain, I can fling myself towards it. I think. So if I like look up here, 6. Yeah, very weird. I don't know if I'll ever really use it. Oh, holy shit. Okay, I guess I will when I'm going up cliffs. Holy crap. So literally six. Whoop. Oh, it only works when you go up cliff faces like this. So back. Yeah, like that. Okay, so it's literally when I'm looking at the face of a cliff. That's pretty helpful. Wait, if I combine this with my, like, balloon. Oh! Oh, okay. All right, I'm picking up what you're putting down, game. All right, next up, though, it looks like a rapid punch attack. And if this is a rapid punch attack, yep, it is. I am very much a main character now. I have a aura move. And lastly for now, eight, which I think is just the charge back punch. Yeah, it is. Just a charged punch. Okay. I mean, you guys suggested it. It's nothing crazy, but it does work. Can I eat the other devil fruit? Isn't there a thing where you can't eat multiple devil fruit? You know what? May as well try, right? Yep, there it is. and I lost my devil fruit abilities. Oh, man. What a tease. What a tease. He still has it. Look at this bastard. He's holding it. Well, I mean, I could go back and get that other devil fruit and come back with it. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'll just do that real quick. Hold on, guys. I'll be back. It's this. This shite, this piece of crap, a model Triceratops. It doesn't sound overly cool. I'm not gonna lie, it doesn't sound like the coolest devil fruit, and I think it's gonna be a significant downgrade over the ones I had, but it's something, so I'm just gonna eat it. Well, it's two forms. Okay. Well, we can do this. Bang. We're Triceratops. All right, what else can we do? And then we got this one, which makes us big boy Triceratops. Can I still use my water? I can! Oh, okay, all right, this is goated. Can I use my, and I can use super regen. All right, yep. Look at the little sword in his hand. Oh my God, imagine. This is the threatening Triceratops boy until we get another devil fruit. That's what we gotta deal with. All right, sure. Can I, if I have my armor visible, does it show up on my, oh, that was a dream. That was a dream that was gonna show up on my Triceratops. That's all right. Okay, let's go around and actually test this out. Can I fight like this? Like, can I hit creepers? Oh, I might also have a lot of extra range. Wait a minute. Yo, hold on, Triceratops, whirlpool. Yeah, it runs up my body. I don't even move. Oh, that is amazing. What else can I do? Can I do like water wheel? Water wheel. Oh, oh no. Oh, okay. I can't swim. I forgot I can't swim when I've consumed devil fruit. That is very helpful to know. There we go. All right, let's test this out. Not against Ducky. Against someone a little bit more chill first, I think. But hey, also I noticed this, so I could probably fast travel to this now. Yep, there we go. Wicked. Hey guys, what's up? What's up, guys? Yo, my range is kind of ridiculous. Not gonna lie. What's up? What's up? 16 damage per hit. All right, the question is, how do I go against demons? Can you guys even hurt me in my Triceratops form? Where'd this bitch go? Flowing dance! What? I don't even know where the dude went. Oh, there he is, hello. Yeah, you're a flaming demon and you're not even hurting me. Buddy, get on my level. I'm ahead of you in every way. You're insignificant to me. How does this make you feel? This is actually really cool. Yo, demon, you've got actual demon form, I think. This is like a weapon. You do hit me, and you do hurt me a little bit, but in my Triceratops form, you just ain't doing shit, bruv. I'm sorry. Hey, buddy. So every single demon that's not a lower and upper rank, I'm actually okay against. Wicked. All right, I'm here for it. That's pretty good to know. Well, if that's the case, I think what I might do now then, instead of just going around in my forms and everything like that, I might actually try and kill a few demons and demon slayers to try and actually increase my range of abilities. Because I could get one thing which would make me extremely overpowered, and I'm very tempted to get it, but I think it might just make me that, you know, too overpowered for the series. So I might hold off on that for a little bit longer until we get some more devil fruits. But while I'm at this, I can at least level up and all that kind of good stuff to try myself stronger and also get some new blades while I'm at it. Holy crap. Look at me on my freaking menu. Well, my game crashed. I'm starting to think maybe being a Triceratops while demon slaying and also fighting three demons and using different mod abilities might not have been the best idea, but it was extremely fun. All right, so bad news. It sent me back to around, I think, when I started the video. But good news, we got our devil fruits. So just to make this more entertaining, we took this one. Let's, I think, take this one. Oh, okay. All right. Wait, do we have a devil fruit now? We do. All right, we have diamond coating. That actually sounds really cool. Diamond coating, is this the one where it... Oh, bro, okay. Hold on, this might have been the perfect one for me to pick. Oh, wait a second. Dude, look at that. I wonder how much damage it actually negates. If it negates a lot of damage, especially when I'm in this form, where I can't even move when I'm using it. Like, if I can do stuff in this form, I might be invincible now. Hold on a minute. Turn true type body, reducing your mobility in exchange for powerful defensive ability. 100%. This has got to, like, tank everything. If I have no movement at all, but I can take, like, every single bit of damage, this is gonna be crazy. Real question is, can I use... I can still use waterfall to help move even when I'm in this form. Oh, this could be broken. Let's go test it out. Hold on. If you guys know of a way for me to consume multiple devil fruits, please let me know. I don't know if it's possible. I know you can when you're in, like, creative mode, but I don't think you can when you're in survival. But if I'm wrong, let me know, guys. That would be super helpful to know. I don't have a futon, and it is not even close to night yet. So, you know what? Instead, how about we actually try out our brand new... Yeah, enchantment table, bitches! Let's go. All right, I'm gonna grab... I don't have any lapis. I don't have any... How did I go on a looting spree and not get any lapis? Whatever, okay, fine. Let's find a cave and let's stop. Why is it making me jump backwards? Problem is, now all I have to do is try and find a cave. Hey, oh, I've got neighbors. Look at them. Hey, what's up? Oh, wait. Hey, yo, a mine shaft? Oh, perfect. That's actually, honestly, exactly what I needed right now. Hey, creeper. Okay. Dude, how much damage do you do to me? Nothing. Wicked. Maybe my diamond coating is actually pretty powerful. Hey, yo, let's go. Okay, just some things to start off with. I'll definitely grab the rails because I'm probably going to use them later on when we start building off some, like, farms and stuff like that. Because I actually do want to start putting in a lot of, like, survival effort. Because even though we're going to be super overpowered in fighting, we'd still have to worry about food, resources, and all that kind of stuff. So I do want to eventually build farms and all that kind of stuff later down the track. Still to make this interesting for you guys as a series, you know? If you've watched a Mumbo Jumbo or any Hermitcraft member, I'm sure you guys know. Now, I don't want to pretend like I'm lost in a cave, because that would be terrible, being lost in a cave. But I might be lost in a cave. I haven't found any lapis yet either, so that's a little concern. Lapis, never mind. This has been a complete success. Wicked, and now I just do a wicked awesome jump cut into something interesting. Ha ha, editor, whee! Yeah, I think that was the noise I made. I can't remember. Shit. But now that we have some lapis, let's actually enchant some stuff. We're probably not going to enchant our sword because I want to actually get, personally, a sun-breathing sword before we enchant any Demon Slayer weapon because that one, probably my favorite to use. So just while we're here, let's just do this one and get, yes, efficiency 3, unbreaking 3, and fortune 1 on our diamond pick. That is immaculate. What about on our actual, like, armor? This is where it gets pretty important. Damn it, don't have that yet. I'll take it, sure. Boom, I'll take that, good, and boom. Oh, we won't be able to use Depth Strider at all. Oh, well, that's handy. Oh, well, there we go, guys. Holy crap. While I'm here, I should probably also enchant my axe, shouldn't I? You know, just give it a little bit of unbreaking and efficiency. You know, make it a little bit more sexy for the viewers. There we go. But honestly, guys, I'm pretty happy with what we've accomplished in this video. We did a base upgrade, tried out all the devil fruit, and I'm liking the one we have settled on. It really looks cool with this. If you guys want me to go back to my Demon Slayer uniform, I definitely will, but let me know what you guys want me to actually have my skin as in this series, because I have a lot of different anime skins for my character, and I kind of want to mix match them as we go and add more anime powers together. So let me know if you like that idea, and let me know what you want to see in the next episode. The most liked comment will definitely happen in the next video, so be sure to do that. But anyway, guys, my name is Troy. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. See you guys!